Welkom terug bij Uncharted 2 Among Thieves. We zijn bij hoofdstuk 2. Bij Breaking and Entering, zo heet hij. We zijn echt ons bij een museum.
Don't you love the way the water makes your jeans all squidgy?
En ik denk dat we deze man even volgen.
It's like the good old days, isn't it? Yeah.
There we go. Laten we eerst even naar boven klimmen. En go.
Oh wait. This can't be right. We must have made a wrong turn somewhere. Hey. Now what do you bet that will take us right into the boiler room? From there, we're in.
Here's the trap.
In like Flynn, right?
What?
In like Flynn.
I don't get it.
Just give me a boost.
The humor van Drake altijd.
Here it comes.
Thanks.
We moeten daarheen.
Almost there. You
Dit
ready?
Is apart.
No guts, no glory.
There we go.
Here we go. We're good.
Zijn er ook weer van die achievements? Treasures, die bedoel ik. 100? Jeez. My life. Oh, ik zag iets.
Reach up there and grab the light.
Schiet ze even op. Wow, smooth.
I dropped it down for you.
Oh, ga je nou moeilijk lopen doen? There we go. Where did you go? Oh. Hier naar boven.
All right. This is the way to the courtyard.
Oké. Is er nergens een achievement of zo'n treasure of zo?
Ik
bedoel, het is een museum. Kom op, zeg.
There's got to be a shut-off valve around here somewhere. See if you can find it then.
En wat? Dit lijkt me geen goed idee. Dat is het idee hierachter, denk ik. Wat is dit? Nee. Wat? Ah, I see. Hey, treasure. There we go. De eerste. Kunnen we dat halen? Moeten we hier is. Nee, oké. Okay. Kunnen we hierop? Nope. Ja, dat is te ver. Hoe werkt dit? Oké. I don't really know what to do. Hier rechts omhoog. I'm confused. Kan ik echt zien wat ze gezegd hebben? Nope. Ah, daar zie ik een soort van generator of zo. Het zou logisch zijn als we hier naar binnen. Oh man, wat? The hell? I do not understand. Het spel geeft me nou ook niet echt heel veel aanwijzingen of zo. Hier is het niet. Wat de hel, man. Dat doet pijn. We've got to turn it off somehow. Oké, misschien moeten we die pijp gaan volgen of zo. Ah, een trap! Gevonden! Skills. Pure skills. Wauw. Dit gebeurt veel in dit soort spellen bij mij. Ik denk dat ik niet de enige ben, maar... Ik was... Oh, hé! Ga weg. Oké, pak dat. Wat doe je allemaal? Dit is zo raar. Oké. Dat konden we niet vastpakken. Dat zag eruit als iets wat we konden vastpakken, maar blijkbaar niet. Waar zijn we? Oké, dit kunnen we wel vastpakken. Apparently. Kunnen we hier omheen? There we go. Het komt allemaal vanzelf wel, uiteindelijk. Alles komt goed.
Should be a door just around this corner. That's our access point. Once we're through, just stick to the plan. You got me?
Tell me you didn't miss this.
I'm here, aren't I?
Nope. Treasure. There we go. Inspect we. Nope. Oh, oké. Okay. Ik dacht dat ik hier wat mee kon doen. Oh wel.
It's locked.
Good job I came prepared. I pick more than my nose, my friend.
Wait! There's an alarm. Oh, that's new since last time.
Great. Now what?
Well, I can disarm it if we can find the junction box. It's gotta be around here somewhere.
Is dit het? Ah, dat is het. Denk ik. There we go. Let's go.
Shit. I got him.
Oh. Dat deed ik knap. En tap. Dat was interessant. Hoe doe je? Beetje gebukt. Gebukt rondlopen.
There's the tower. Yeah. But we can only get to it from the roof and we can't get to the roof from here. We're gonna have to make our way to the next courtyard. Through that gate over there. Well, let's do it.
Right.
We've got there we go. Balcony. We can climb the gate over here. Got it.
Spring. Nathan, you disappoint me. Yeah. Nee. Ya.
Gece vardiyasında çalışmaktan nefret ediyorum.
I've got the other one.
Hiçbir şey olmuyor.
Okay.
Bazen o kadar canım sıkılıyor ki.
Here we go. Dit is nu al meer stealth dan Drake's Fortune. Okay. Ze draaien een beetje raar rond, maar oké. Okay. Ik laat hem moeten we verder. Very sneaky. Wat moet ik nu doen? Naar beneden. Oh. Kunnen we niet van boven? Dat is een slecht idee. Nope. Dat is een heel slecht idee. Wat de hel moet ik doen? Nope. Hij kijkt altijd de andere kant op. There we go. Kan ik geen steen gooien zoals in Far Cry of zo?
Steady.
Slecht idee. Jeez, man. Wow. Dit ziet er heel anders uit als de vorige keer. Of ben ik nu gek geworden? Wat de hel? Ik herken dit helemaal niet. Oh my god. Jezus. What the hell? Dit is weird. Ik weet niet waar ik heen moet. Oké. Dit was goed. Kom hier. Hij ziet totaal mijn voet niet. Pak die. Oh my god. Oh. Really? Jeez. Hoeveel knopjes ik hiervoor ingedrukt heb. Ah, there we go. Waar is die andere gast? Pak hem dan. Oké. Okay. Ik zie het idee hier niet helemaal achter. Oeh, treasure. Of een wapen. Een van de twee. There we go. Eindelijk. My god.
Okay. We should be able to lift this up. Sneak right under.
Whoa! Whoa! Not so fast. There's another alarm.
Ah, great. You want to get this one? Wait here.
Ik doe het wel weer hoor. Ik denk dat we hier omhoog moeten. Probably. Het is tot nu toe heel interessant, maar een beetje apart. Hint. Ja. Probleem met de power cable. Is. Oh, oké. Ik kijk naar het verkeerde ding. Het is goed. Ik moet hier omhoog. Als het spel. Don't beat like this. Oh my god. Oké. Daar omhoog. Kunnen we zo. I'm really confused. Hoe kom je hier omhoog? Dude. Oh. Oh my god. Okay. It's all going great. Het gaat nu al slechter dan Drake's Fortune. Drake's Fortune was eerst een spel waar ik speelde. Okay.
It's off.
Let's go.
1, 2, 3. All right, go. You got it. Yeah. Hurry. Okay, okay. Got it. Hurry up. Easy. Easy.
Oeh, okay, volgende.
Alright, we gotta cross this courtyard to get onto the roof.
Okay, I'll just let you do what he asks you.
Right.
Head for the fountain.
Oh. Fucking hell.
Damn it.
Hij zag me. Ik zag hem niet, dat was een probleem. Kan ik hier naar beneden? Nice. Treasure. Bye bye. Gaat die andere gast nog wat doen? Oh, er staan er 2 volgens mij. Oh, daar staat ook nog 1. Oh, damn. Nee! Het zal gewoon hard. Oh my god, waarom spring je niet? Dit is zo irritant. De controls zijn er niet beter op geworden, dat weet ik wel. Oké, okay, hier was niet zo. Veel mis mee met deze tactiek. En dan gaat hij hierheen. Nee, je hebt niks gehoord. Oh my god. Oké, okay. Hij pakt die.
Orada biri var.
Ah, shit.
Waar, kom op. Man, jeetje. Dit is echt... My god. Is dit annoying. Pak die gast. De controls zijn echt pleg. En nu? Gewoon weer die gas pakken. Maar dan worden we gespot. Moeten we daar gewoon naar recht? Dit is weird. Oh god.
Sweet dreams. Now we just gotta find a way up to that window.
Phew.
There's a lot of bloody windows.
Man. Dit is een nare missie. Nasty. Die gewoon laat vallen. Oké.
Crap. Now what? It's time to tip the odds back in our favor. Oh, that's brilliant. Guns? What are you thinking?
Relax, Gandhi. They're tranquilizer guns, totally non-lethal. Your conscience will remain unscathed.
Oh. Oh, good idea.
Great. Okay, a little bit of advice. These things have lousy range, so we still have to get in close. You okay with that?
Know how to shoot a gun, genius.
All right, let's take these guys out.
Bu kutular ya, bizim taşımamızı beklemiyorlar umarım. Bu bizim görevimiz değil ki.
Bunlar ne ki zaten?
Oh, vroeg me even af waar hij heen ging.
Hey, ne yapıyorsun burada?
Oh, dat werkt dus niet.
Shit.
Ah, nou oké, okay, zo kom je dus achter wat de range van dit ding is. Is dat te ver? Oh my god. Really? Nee, oké, dit is goed. Oh, dat doet pijn. What? Oh my god. You got to be kidding me, man. Schot hem even 2 keer voor de zekerheid. Okay.
We gotta get up to that walkway.
This could help.
Okay, for something with wheels, this is very heavy. There, that'll work. Now all we need is a horse.
Ik zie een deur.
Those rafters will get us onto the roof if we can get up there. Good thing one of us thought ahead, eh?
Ah.
All yours.
There we go.
Hey! El lad, you got it! Dan op die plank. En dan kunnen we denk ik wel daarheen springen. Alright. Is ergens een collectible? Nope.
There's the tower. Getting closer. Appreciate that update, Captain Obvious.
Captain Obvious. Waar ging hij heen? Hoe is hij daar gekomen? Aha, hij is hij. Hij is zo snel, die gast. Niks gezien.
Alright, no more donuts for you.
Wat nu?
Okay, I can get this. Yeah. Once again, you're up.
Oh. Oké, okay, als dat het plan is.
I'm right behind you. As always.
Is naar de top? Oh, oké. Okay. Gelukkig klikte ik op het goede knopje. Hij is aan het zwemmen nu. Wat? Wat nu? There you are. I was expecting you. Wat staat hij daar nou? Wat is het plan hier? I don't know. Hierop klimmen. Nope. Hierop klimmen.
Yeah, great view. I can see your house. Let's get moving.
There we go. We komen er wel. Collectible? Nee. Collectible? Ik zie wel iets. Is dit een goede route? Ik denk het niet. Here we go. Oh, hello. Yeah. I got this. Whoa, what did he?
Shit. We can't get any closer with the tower lit up like that. What the hell's she doing?
Come on, Chloe. That's my girl.
She did it. Man, it's a long missy. Christ.
Okay. We're clear. Ladies first.
Ah,
cute. Here we go.
Oh, there it is.
Kijk al die treasures. Dat zijn er zeker 100.
Until we get this case unlocked, that thing's gonna go off. We so much as touch this glass.
No worries, mate. Voila.
All right.
Now we're sure it's the right one.
Well, I guess there's only one way to find out. Sorry, Marco.
That's the understatement of the year.
This is it. It's bloody useless. The light of the Great Khan. Wait a minute.
What are you doing?
It's resin. It'll burn.
And?
Just give me your lighter. What?
Is that really a good idea in here?
Come on. You see that? Our ships were driven by a great flood tide into the wilds of Java.
Sounds like they were hit by a tsunami.
Yeah, somewhere off the west coast of Borneo.
Oh, great. That narrows it down a bit.
Look, this mountain must have been the closest landmark where they went aground. We find that mountain, we find the ships.
Yeah, good work, mate.
Wait, there's more. Okay, Joe. As if the ocean itself sought to throw off the terrible cargo we carried from Shambhala. The curse of the Chintamani.
Would that mean something to you?
Shambhala? Oh my god, Flynn.
What?
Marco Polo found Shambhala. Shangri-La.
You're joking. If they were carrying the Chintamani stone, it might still be there. It's all very fascinating, but we really gotta go. Yeah, I'm right behind you. The hell are you doing?
Sorry, mate. This is where we part ways.
Wait, Flynn, we had a plan.
No, you had a plan. Turns out I've got one of my own.
Come on, throw me the rope, don't be stupid.
Oh yeah, right, you're the mastermind. Only you overlooked one little detail. Didn't you, partner?
So what are you gonna do, shoot me now?
No, I just need you out of the way for a little while.
Shit!
You think I didn't know about the ships from the beginning? Any schoolboy could have figured that out.
Flynn, listen.
Face it, genius. You've been played. Not yet. I want to give the guards a decent head start. Right, that's my cue. No hard feelings, yeah?
Oh, damn. We're in trouble. Moeten we die kant op? Waar moeten we heen?
No, no, no,
no!
Okay, now I'm screwed.
Where the hell am I going? Fucking hell, man. Really? There we go.
Alright. Think, Nate, think.
Go, 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 go.
This way. Use your head, Nate. Use your head. How do I get out of here?
Nate! Oh my god. Aha!
See ya, suckers.
You overlooked one little detail, didn't you, partner?
What?
Face it, genius, you've been played.
Oh, really?
Hey, hey, hey! Jackass, you're ruining the show here.
Ah, what a shame.
Sully!
I really can't leave you alone for a minute.
Oh, man, am I glad to see you.
How you doing, kid?
I'm doing just great.
So, had to grease a few palms. Did go through the rest of your money, and a good chunk of my own, but hey! Jesus, you stink.
Yeah, not half as bad as that cigar. Hey, how'd you find me?
Well, a friend of yours asked for my help.
Hello, Nate.
Oh, no. No.
Now, wait a second.
Sully, kick her out and shut the door. We're safer in here.
Just wait a goddamn minute. Hear her out.
Thank you, Victor.
Hey, no offense, Sully, but you're not exactly the best judge of character, especially when it comes to women.
Fair enough. All the same.
Dear God.
Oh, no, it's not that bad. Look, I have my own bucket. Ooh. Last cell I was in, eight of us had to share.
Listen, Nate.
You know something, I really appreciate you dropping by? But if you and Flynn hadn't screwed me over in the first place, I wouldn't have been rotting in this shithole for the last 3 months. So excuse me if I'm not just, you know, leaping into your arms.
I had nothing to do with it.
Right.
I told you, he's not gonna listen to me.
Screw this. Nate, they found the ships.
In Borneo?
Yes.
And the Chintamani stone?
How do you know about that?
Do you really think Flynn could have figured that out on his own?
All right, good point. No, they haven't found it yet.
What do you mean, they?
Flynn and his client, Lazarevich.
You know, the nutcase. They've been working together all along.
All right, then. If they haven't found the stone, that means there's still time. You're gonna get us into that dig site.
We are gonna snatch that treasure right out from under them.
They'll never see it coming.
Man, well, payback's a bitch. Look, they called it the wish-fulfilling jewel. It's a sacred object.
What, like a Buddhist holy grail?
Exactly.
Thanks.
Sully, listen to this. In the kingdom of Shambhala lies the most precious thing to be found in all the world. A perfect raw sapphire of the deepest blue, larger around than the reach of a man's arms.
Ooh, that's gotta be worth millions.
Hundreds of millions. And you say there's more of this?
Loads more. Lazarevich paid top dollar for Marco Polo's journals. He's been after the Chintamani stone for years.
Well, if he's been counting on Flynn to find it for him, it's no wonder he hasn't had any luck.
If I can get a look at Lazarevich's files, I can find that stone.
Hang on a minute, cowboy. That's easier said than done. The files are in his tent, and his tent is in the middle of the camp. It's like an armed compound. There are soldiers everywhere.
Well, that's why it has to be an inside job. From someone they know and trust.
Oh. Okay, I see where this is going.
I just need a diversion. You give me 5 minutes in that tent, that's all it'll take.
Really? 5 minutes? Well, that's great. I won't even have to get my top off.
Chloe, I was thinking more like an explosion.
Or that can be arranged.
Are you in?
Oh, hell yes. I was in before you were.
Chloe, you're reading us?
Loud and clear.
We're getting close.
Oké, dat was hoofdstuk 2, behoorlijk lang. Behoorlijk stealthy in het museum. Maar bedankt voor het kijken en tot de volgende keer. En dan gaan we verder met hoofdstuk 3, Borneo. Dus